Well, good morning, St. Luke's. We are sheltering in place. We are sheltering in God, and it is Sunday. It's the 29th. It is Sabbath. I think Sabbath is all about rhythm. A time for work, a time for rest, a time for prayer. Remember the Sabbath and keep it holy. It's holy, set apart, different from the other days, so that you can be refreshed, so that you can be centered, so that you can be strengthened, balanced. Peace be with you.